devastation, and disappointment, and I pray for your resilience.
We depend on the training, the ability, and the character of our firefighters. We're so proud of you. We're so happy for you.
We made something else very clear to you from the onset. We did not just take your application. This organization would require your commitment.
From this day forward, you will all be referred to as Indianapolis firefighters, and you will be expected to act and carry yourselves accordingly.
I solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
I solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of Indiana.
And the Constitution of the State of Indiana.
Thank you.